The Bottom Line sales event is on at Woody Folsom NISA. If you're hunting a real good, feel-good deal, Woody Folsom has a message for you.
Yes, sir. You spit on the fire and call in the dogs, because the hunt's over. Woody Folsom Nissan and Bidea has got what you're hunting for, and it's always in season.
0 for 60 NEMAC financing available on all new Nissan Frontiers. Most powerful and comfortable Frontier ever. Keeps you connected and protected. 0 for 60 on 2020 Frontier, Rogue, and Rogue Sport. Rogue's America's best-selling SUV. Acres of pre-owned in stock, too. From Focus to Genesis G90, we've got them. Prices start from just $12,900. Test drive new Altima, Maxima, and all the rest during the Bottom Line sales event. See Keith B., Eric T., or any of the Nissan guys at the home of the free lifetime powertrain warranty. 0 for 60 on 2020 Frontier, Rogue, and Rogue Sport. Some restrictions apply. See dealer for details.
Woody Folsom Nissan on both sides of East 1st Street and Vidalia, home of the sweet deal.
Does your body need some work? At Morton Collision Center, our comprehensive professional auto repair services will restore your vehicle to its pre-accident condition quickly and affordably. Expert collision repair, undetectable color matching, free estimates, all insurance claims welcome, towing from the wreck with your request. Let the friendly staff at Morton Collision Center help you by dealing with the insurance company directly. Call 385-1048, that's 385-1048. We guarantee all of our work. Morton Collision Center.
Hi, I'm Robert from Richmond Hill, here to talk to you about Midway Family Dental. I went to see Dr. Jackson because his prices on dentures were the best I could find in the area. Their on-site lab made my dentures fit perfect. With their low prices, I could also afford to get the implants on my lower dentures, which they attached the same day. I feel like I have my natural teeth back and I can eat anything. And I do mean anything. Dr. Jackson and his team at Midway Family Dental are the best. Call them today and you won't be disappointed.
Here's your menu in the Wayne County School System for Thursday, August 27th.
Lunch menu.
Elementary and middle school breakfast, ham biscuit and hash browns. Elementary and middle school lunch, popcorn chicken with mashed potatoes. High school, beefaroni or chicken nuggets plus the pizza line every day. Lunch menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill.
Lunch menu.
The helpful folks at Harris Ace Hardware say thank you for choosing Harris Ace as your favorite place to buy hardware and building supplies. Stop by Harris Ace Hardware and check out their weekly deals. Sign up for Ace Rewards and start earning points toward coupons and rewards. You'll even receive a $5 coupon just for signing up. Harris, Ace Hardware in Jessup, Hinesville, Ulonia, and now in Brunswick. They are ready to serve your everyday building and hardware needs. Harris, Ace Hardware.
Our customers comes first at First Franklin Financial. It's not just a slogan, it's the way we do business. Since 1941, we've been helping our friends and neighbors in the Southeast with their financial needs. We offer personal loans, bill consolidation loans, and more. So stop by our office today. We're conveniently located at 1074 North Macon Street, or give us a call at 912-427-4237. You can also start your application online at www.1ffc.com. All loan terms and applicable APR depends on meeting our underwriting and income criteria for the loan size requested and may require collateral. Georgia Residential Mortgage Licensee, number 5656.
When further treatment is no longer an option, hospice can provide services to manage symptoms and difficulties caused by illness, emotional, psychosocial, and spiritual care, as well as support to the families and caregivers are all part of hospice care. Hospice of South Georgia has been a part of the health community in Wayne and surrounding counties since 1998. The professional yet compassionate attention provided by our staff is unsurpassed. Widely supported by donations from the local population, Hospice of South Georgia is the local nonprofit hospice in Wayne County. Our administrative office is located at 1625 Sunset Boulevard, and Hospice of South Georgia accepts anyone who meets hospice criteria, regardless of their ability to pay. Please call 912-588-0080 to speak with someone about hospice care. That was 912-588-0080. We are your hometown hospice, and we are here to serve you. Hospice of South Georgia. Working to add life to your days.
Local news on WIFO.
It's time now for a look latest in local news. In the news, Governor Brian Kemp and First Lady Marty Kemp traveling the southeastern part of the state on Wednesday. His first stop at Coastal Pines Technical College in Baxley, Georgia, to highlight a program that helps five counties, Wayne, Appling, Jeff Davis, Bacon, and Pierce, with funding for Coastal Pines to offer programs that benefit students in this part of the state. Governor announcing a $3 million grant, which helps Southeast Georgia as it provides funding for coastal Georgia colleges in those five counties, which allows high school students to attend and learn a trade and skills that give them the option of staying home in their local communities, allows them to get a nice paying job with local companies as well. Governor says he's keeping his campaign promise to look after South Georgia. This is just one step in that process. Here were some of his comments on Wednesday.
You know, I believe, like you all do, that this regional college career academy is going to be a game changer here for the people of Southeast Georgia as well as coastal Georgia. Thanks to this great multi-county partnership, we're now able to expand the career academy to cover five counties and provide workforce development and training. And I will tell you, that is probably the number one driver of companies deciding to locate in a specific area. You know, there's probably one of the best mega sites in the United States and close to Memphis, Tennessee. But they haven't been able to do anything on that site because when people look at the site, as great as it is, as ready to go as it is, they don't have the workforce there for a mega project. And they don't have the people. And if you don't have that, it doesn't matter how much money a state gives you, how much local incentives you get. If you can't put the people in the building to make the product, it doesn't matter. So we have put a lot of time and a lot of resources into workforce development in the state of Georgia over the years. Long-term investments that started way back before I was governor. You know, back with people like Sonny Perdue, obviously Governor Deal. And we're going to continue to do that. And we're doing that here today. And I know that's very important. And I'm very optimistic. And I've had the opportunity over the years, as you all know, from people like Dale and Carrie and the mayors that are here, the chamber leaders, to sit down with you and understand the opportunities that we have in rural Georgia, but also the challenges. And if we can continue to build the workforce in areas like this, we can continue to bring even better paying jobs to this community. We can continue to diversify the economy here, which I think is so important. And it's not only important here, it's important in a place like Dalton, Georgia, where it's the flooring capital of the world. But if construction slows down, it hurts that community quicker than everybody else. So we've been diversifying that economy up there, and we want to continue to do that in Southeast Georgia. And I think that reaffirms my commitment, as you all know, on a campaign promise that I had, and that is to strengthen rural Georgia. And we are continuing to do that. Our strike force for rural Georgia, our rural strike team, got sidelined just a little bit because of the pandemic, but we've been working on that over the last couple of months to get that plan back into action because we need that more than ever. We got great opportunity in our state. Our unemployment rate is better than much of the rest of the country. Many people are now looking at Georgia and how we handled the pandemic and how, you know, we never shut down a lot of businesses and logistic networks and infrastructure chains in our state. And we opened at the appropriate time, and we continue to fight through this without having to have threats of shutting down again. And that is going to be very good for us in the long term. We have a lot of people from around other parts of the United States and other parts of the world that are now looking at the great state of Georgia. And we're doing all we can to continue to bring those jobs here, to expand existing industry, but also to do it in all parts of our state.
And once again, those comments, Governor Kemp, again, speaking yesterday at Coastal Positive College in Appling County. Nice delegation on hand from Wayne County, including School Superintendent Jay Brinson, IDA Director Dale Keith, Justice Mayor David Earl Keith, Scrivener Mayor Jason Weaver, State Representative Stephen Meeks on hand, to name just a few from Wayne County on hand for the governor's announcement. Once again, the event held at Coastal Pines College in Appling County. We'll be back with more news after this word from our sponsor, the commercial messages, so please stay tuned.
We're doing it up big at Neesmith Chevy Buick GMC in Jessup. We're talking big savings, big rebates, and one of the biggest truck inventories in the South. Save up to $13,000 on new Chevy and GMC trucks. We're even offering 0% financing for up to 84 months. That's how you do it big. See us today at Neesmith Chevrolet Buick GMC, Highway 341 in Jessup, or head to neesmithjessup.net, where you can shop, click, and drive from the comfort of your own home, and we'll schedule your delivery. Chevy, find new roads.
Marshland Community Federal Credit Union is now offering Kasasa checking accounts. It's easy to earn Kasasa cashback rewards. You can earn up to $9 cashback per month and ATM fee refunds nationwide. To earn rewards, just keep doing what you're probably already doing, the banking basics, what we call qualifications. Simply have at least 12 debit card transactions per month. Sign up to receive e-statements and be enrolled and log into your online banking at least once a month. That's it. If you don't meet the qualifications 1 month, don't worry. Your Kasasa cashback account is still free. Plus, you can get right back to earning your rewards the very next month. Visit us at 333 West Plum Street in Jessup. Marshland Credit Union is federally insured by the NCUA and an equal housing lender.
When you have an accident, you, not the insurance company, chooses the body shop, and you only need one estimate. All you have to do is call Jerome Riles at B&C Collision Center in downtown Scriven to deal with the adjusters and insurance company. Whether it's a little ding or a major crash, that B&C Collision Center across from Wasden Cabinet Shop in Scriven, deal with the insurance company so you don't have to. Call them at 579-2274. That's 579-2274.
At Tuesday's school board meeting, the board heard an important presentation on a program aimed at reducing student suicides. Coralie Free and Joanne Roach from the school system, a psychologist and crisis counselor, addressed the board to discuss the program being implemented here in Wayne County. Here was Joanne Roach addressing the board on Tuesday.
Important for everybody is just knowing the signs, knowing what to look for. So a large part of my job last year and this year and working with Ms. Free is getting our students educated, which is the program we want to present to you guys tonight, the signs of suicide, just so that our students know what to look for. Last year I was able to train all of our teachers, most of our teachers went through some training. At each school we put a crisis response team in place at each school. We trained all of the counselors in the county. So lots of things that we did this year. We really want to focus on training all of our staff and all of our students at the high school and middle school with the suicide, signs of suicide. The second thing, of course, is just protecting them, making it more difficult. So those are some things that we tell parents. When parents come in and their student has made a threat to harm themselves, one of the main things we do is to tell the parent, you know, lock up medications, lock up things they can do to harm themselves, make sure there's not guns, knives, anything in the home. So just that protection factor. And then, of course, allowing them access to mental health resources. So we make sure that we provide those mental health resources to them. We have a list of local providers. And when I say local, it's not just in our county, but we have some providers in Brunswick and Liberty and different places that provide services to our students. And we talk the parent through that, help them know what companies take what insurances and stuff like that, so the families aren't overwhelmed by that process. And then fortunately, our school system has some grant money that we can also utilize for students who, if they don't have insurance, they can't afford to pay, that we can put them under our MTSS program, and as a part of that, we can actually help pay for some counseling services.
And the report also included the fact that 4 Wayne County students have taken their own life in the past 3 years, but many more have been referred, 31 hospitalized for some time with symptoms of depression and other suicidal signs, which is part of the program identifying the signs of someone with suicidal thoughts. Once again, the presentation was made Tuesday afternoon at the school board meeting. Week from today, next Thursday, September 3rd, Representative Doug Collins will be visiting Jessup for a meet and greet, and it takes place at the Farmers Market. Time next Thursday between 1:30 and 3 p.m. at the Farmers Market, hosted by the local Wayne County Republican Party. Representative Collins is our guest this past Tuesday on the Butch and Bob Show, and he discussed people's Second Amendment rights.
That's pretty easy for me. I'm an old trooper's kid. I started shooting when I was a kid. For me, gun control is simply hitting what you shoot at. And, you know, I mean, we make it so hard. But, you know, I'll contrast that. You know, you may mention my Senate race. I mean, my Senator Leffler actually partnered with Michael Bloomberg last year when she owned her WNBA team to advance a gun control agenda. That's the difference in this race. That's why people are looking at this and understanding what we stand for, is that the Second Amendment is something that we have. It's our right. And as someone who carries a right regular myself, it's not one that I'm going to back up on, and I'll never partner with an organization that wants to take away those rights.
Once again, those comments were from Doug Collins. Again, he's in that U.S. Senate race, which will be decided in November. Once again,
You can hear the entire interview on our website. A reminder, once again, Mr. Collins will be in Jessup a week from today at the Farmers Market. It's a meet and greet. The time next week from 1:30 to 3 p.m. The public is invited to attend. We'll come back with some final news notes after this word from our sponsor of the commercial messages, so please stay tuned.
We're doing it up big at Neesmith Chevy Buick GMC in Jessup. We're talking big savings, big rebates, and one of the biggest truck inventories in the South. Save up to $13,000 on new Chevy and GMC trucks. We're even offering 0% financing for up to 84 months. That's how you do it big. See us today at Neesmith Chevrolet Buick GMC, Highway 341 in Jessup, or head to neesmithjessup.net, where you can shop, click, and drive from the comfort of your own home, and we'll schedule your delivery. Chevy, find new roads.
Western Sizzlin' is open 7 days a week at regular hours. Their popular seafood buffet Friday night from 4 until 8. Breakfast back on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday mornings from 7 until 11. Stop by today and enjoy all your favorites from Western Sizzlin's menu, or enjoy their amazing buffet 7 days a week. Don't forget the to-go window, Monday through Saturday, 11 until 7. Western Sizzlin' on South 1st Street in Jessup. Now back to normal hours and menu 7 days a week.
This is Charles Huffman at Jessup Housing Outlet. If you haven't been to Jessup Housing Outlet lately, you're missing out on a large selection of new and exciting floor plans from the nation's top manufacturers like Clayton, Fleetwood, Scottbilt, and Homes of Merit. All of our homes feature modern kitchens and appliances, R60 and higher insulation values, thermopane windows, and energy-efficient heat pumps. We have two locations to serve you, 2452 Savannah Highway in Jessup and Highway 301 South between I-16 and the bypass in Statesboro. Come see Charles, Fay, or Sherida today.
It's not just my best life, it's my wildest life. All year, over and over. Riding, exploring, sliding, playing, eating, celebrating, making memories with the whole family. Tomorrow and all year long.
This Labor Day weekend, it's your last chance to splash at Splash Island Water Park. Get BOGO admission with a non-perishable food donation. Learn more at wildadventures.com.
Final notes and news. District Attorney Jackie Johnson in court here Wednesday as she's filed a civil case against the Briarwood apartment complex, declaring it a public nuisance. Case in front of Judge Robert Guy yesterday. D.A. Johnson says it ended with a 30-day continuance, and during that time, Briarwood's agreed to provide security at the apartment complex by hiring off-duty law enforcement officers to provide security. Johnson says that's the goal of the court action, simply force Briarwood management to provide 24-hour security for its residents. The Wayne County Commissioners are going to meet on Tuesday, September 1st, as the first Monday falls on the Labor Day weekend. The agenda is out for that Tuesday, September 1st at 7 p.m. at the County Commissioners Meeting Room. On the agenda, presentation announcements, Beck Eccles with Bill Moore's Park presentation, Derek Duncan, the annual forestry report, and Chris Harris to present the fiscal year 2019 audit. Under new business, consider and approve dates for boat races, consider and approve voting delegate for the ACCG's 2021 policy agenda, consider and approve resolution ordering levying state and county taxes for the year 2020, and consider and approve sale of property on Brunswick Street. A couple of board appointments for the Workforce Innovation Opportunity Act board. Items with the administrator, items with the commissioners. Again, that's set for Tuesday, September 1st at 7 p.m. That's going to do it for latest in local news. Sports comes your way in a few minutes. Bob Morganson, have a great day.
You've been listening to local news on WIFO.
The summer clearance event with no payments for 90 days is rocking and rolling. At Woody Folsom Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram of Paxley. Rock solid vehicles like Truck of the Year for 19 and 20. That's Ram for you. Remaining 19 Ram 1500 Classics are rolling out of here at up to 20% off MSRP. Rock and roll, baby. Get you some 0% for 72 financing through Chrysler Capital on 2020 Rams and nearly all Jeep models.
Don't forget our awesome free lifetime powertrain warranty. Good on most new and used vehicles you buy here. Good for as long as you own that vehicle. Ain't nothing to it but to come on and do it.
Hey, special rebates for first responders and military. We show our thanks for your service to our country. Better get to Baxley where we're rocking and rolling and deep. This is Mama Folsom's baby boy, Woody.
Remaining 19 Ram 1500 Classics are rolling out of here at up to 20% off MSRP. Rock and roll, baby. Woody Folsom Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram of Baxley. Some restrictions apply. See dealer for details.
Better get to Baxley where Rams cost less.
For all your medical needs, Tim's Home Medical on South 1st Street in Jessup has you covered. Oxygen, CPAP equipment, wheelchairs, walkers, hospital beds, plus specialty medical equipment from a local company that cares. Tim's Home Medical can handle Medicare, Medicaid, and private insurance billing, as well as family records for tax purposes. Tim's Home Medical, owned and operated by Tim Sloan, 918 South 1st Street in Jessup. Tim's Home Medical. Call 385-2490, 385-2490.
Hi, this is Mayor David Earl Keith. The cities and the county government agencies of Wayne County would like to make you aware that all residents and visitors are strongly encouraged to wear face coverings as practical while outside their homes or places of residence, except when eating, drinking, or exercising outdoors. Thank you for doing your part to keep Wayne County as safe and healthy as possible. Thank you.
South Georgia weather. Here's your WIFO forecast. Mostly sunny skies, south wind 5 to 10, highs in the mid-90s. Be heat smart. Mostly cloudy, mid-70s for tonight. Tomorrow, mostly cloudy, a 40% chance of afternoon showers and thunderstorms, low 90s. Saturday, 50% chance of showers and thunderstorms, low 90s. Sunday, 50% chance of showers and thunderstorms, low 90s. Monday, a chance of showers and thunderstorms. Georgia meteorologist John Weatherby in the GNN Weather Center.
Does your body need some work? At Morton Collision Center, our comprehensive professional auto repair services will restore your vehicle to its pre-accident condition quickly and affordably. Expert collision repair, undetectable color matching, free estimates, all insurance claims welcome, towing from the wreck with your request. Let the friendly staff at Morton Collision Center help you by dealing with the insurance company directly. Call 385-1048, that's 385-1048. We guarantee all of our work. Morton Collision Center.
Tired of living in pain? If so, come to Smart Physical Therapy, located across from Dr. Hendricks behind the hospital. At Smart, we take pride in providing our patients with the one-on-one care that they need and deserve using advanced manual therapy techniques such as dry needling and manipulative therapy. Our compassionate and knowledgeable team can help you achieve the most optimal outcome. We will now be offering a free informational session every Friday from 12 until 2 on expectations following surgery. We'll be there one-on-one to answer any questions you may have. If you're looking to have surgery, give us a call to set up a free pre-op appointment. Remember, it's your choice where to go for your physical therapy needs, so choose Smart Physical Therapy. Our number is 559-2071. 559-2071. Again, 559-2071. Ask for Garrett Pye, Clayton Connors, or Nick Child. Smart Physical Therapy.
This is Charles Huffman at Jessup Housing Outlet. If you haven't been to Jessup Housing Outlet lately, you're missing out on a large selection of new and exciting floor plans from the nation's top manufacturers like Clayton, Fleetwood, Scottbilt, and Homes of Merit. All of our homes feature modern kitchens and appliances, R60 and higher insulation values, thermal pane windows, and energy efficient heat pumps. We have two locations to serve you, 2452 Savannah Highway in Jessup and Highway 301 South between I-16 and the bypass in Statesboro. Come see Charles, Fay, or Sherida today.
Stop creditor harassment today. Stop the worry of a pending repossession, garnishment, or foreclosure. Contact the Bankruptcy Group, attorney R. Flake Cabinets, for an experienced assessment of your financial situation. They have locations in Brunswick, Hazelhurst, and now Jessup. They are a debt relief agency. They help people file for bankruptcy relief. Contact legal assistant Tanya Blanton at 912-375-5620. 375-5620 to set up your free consultation. Let the Bankruptcy Group do the worrying for you. Now serving Jessup.
Here's your menu in the Wayne County School System for Thursday, August 27th.
Lunch menu.
Elementary and middle school breakfast, ham biscuit and hash browns. Elementary and middle school lunch, popcorn chicken with mashed potatoes. High school, beefaroni or chicken nuggets plus the pizza line every day. Lunch menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill.
Lunch menu.
WIFO-FM, Big Dog Country at 732. Let's check your birthdays and anniversaries. Brought to you this morning by Bargin Power Sports. Birthday wishes this morning to Aaron Craven. Aaron Craven celebrating. Happy birthday, Connie Riddle. Connie Riddle. And then Frederick Harris as well. Frederick Harris. Aaron Craven, Connie Riddle, Frederick Harris. Happy birthday from the Trap Bulls this morning. Scott Bernici celebrating. Scott Bernici. Deborah Coleman. Christy Dennison celebrating. Christy Dennison. Steve Kirk. Happy birthday, Steve Kirk. Tim Ray celebrating. Tim Ray. And then Randy Wainwright. Randy Wainwright, happy birthday from the Robin Eubank State Farm gang this morning. Erica Madry, 29. Happy birthday from Mom, Dad, and Nana. And then it says Otter. Erica Madry was born in 1990. Hey, wait a minute. 29? Oh, 29 and holding. I got that. Happy birthday to Max Boykin. Max Boykin is 12 years old today. 12 years old. From your mom and dad and your brothers Griffin and Luke, Max Boykin. Max Boykin is 12 today. Happy 12th birthday to Max Boykin, who is 12 this morning. Big Dog Birthday Book on this Thursday morning. Happy anniversary to Danny and Tammy Anderson from Sandra and Johnny. Danny and Tammy Anderson from Sandra and Johnny. I hope I got that right. Looks like T-A. Looks like Tammany, but I think it's Tammy. Danny and Tammy Anderson from Sandra and Johnny this morning. All right, on the Long County calendar today, Beverly Barlow. Happy birthday, Beverly Barlow, and then Teresa Odom. Teresa Odom. So Beverly Barlow and Teresa Odom, happy birthday on the Long County calendar. Via text this morning at 912-427-3711. You got time to shoot one in right now. Happy birthday, Big G. Love you. Happy birthday, Big G, this morning with love for Big G. Happy 56th birthday to my brother, Mikey Dial. Love your sister, Gail and Rusty. Mikey Dial, 56, from Gail and Rusty this morning. Happy, happy 17th birthday, Madison Dial, with lots of love from Mom. Madison Dial, 17. Happy, happy 17th birthday, Madison Dial, with love from Mom. Happy 7th birthday to Callie Aldridge. Callie Aldridge from Mama, Daddy, Carly, Case, and Camden. Wishing Callie Aldridge, happy 7th birthday this morning. It's our principal's birthday, Jeremy Foreman, today at Arthur Williams Middle School. Happy birthday from all the students and staff for Principal Jeremy Foreman at Arthur Williams Middle School today. Jeremy Foreman, happy birthday from the students and staff this morning. All right, via text 912-427-3711. You've got time to shoot one in right now. Let's see if we got anything else via email this morning. 735 with WIFO-FM Big Dog Country. Thursday morning here at the Big Dog WIFO, another hot day headed your way. Don't see anything else by email, so we'll come back with your Big Dog Country birthday cake winner on the Big Dog right after this for Bargewin Power Sports.
Bargewin Power Sports invites everyone to come visit their unbelievable new showroom on Highway 301 South in Jessup and on Highway 341 in Brunswick. They have a great selection of ATVs, golf carts, mowers, and more. Bargewin Power Sports carries Arctic Cat four-wheelers and side-by-sides, the new popular Can-Am four-wheelers and side-by-sides, cruise carts, and Yamaha golf carts. Bargewin's has the full line of Kymco scooters. Don't forget, Bargewin Power Sports offers a complete service department for all your service and repair needs. Stop by today and check out Bargewin Power Sports, Highway 301 South in Jessup, and their new location on Highway 341 next to I-95 in Brunswick.
Your Big Dog Country birthday cake winner on this Thursday morning. Happy 7th birthday to Kelly Aldridge. Kelly Aldridge picks up the cake from the Jessup Walmart Bakery. That certificate's here at the station. You'll come by, you'll pick that up, head to Walmart and claim your prize. Bargewin Power Sports, Brunswick, Jessup online, bargewinpowersports.com brings you birthdays and anniversaries. Wishing Kelly Aldridge happy 7th birthday, Big Dog Country birthday cake winner. 736, Bible Check, local sports, state news from GNN in the mix. Get your Braves morning update. They swept that doubleheader with the Yankees. And so much more on this Thursday morning, 27th day of August, as we close out the month and head into September. Thanks for waking up at WIMFO-FM Big Dog Country at 736, 24 minutes until 8.
Happy birthday.
Kelly Aldridge is 7, winner from the Jessup Walmart Bakery and WIFO-FM.
Here's your menu in the Wayne County School System for Thursday, August 27th.
Lunch menu.
Elementary and middle school breakfast, ham biscuit and hash browns. Elementary and middle school lunch, popcorn chicken with mashed potatoes. High school, beefaroni or chicken nuggets plus the pizza line every day. Lunch menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill.
Lunch menu.
WIMFO-FM, Big Dog Country at 738. Let's get a look at your GNN Weather Center forecast on a Thursday morning.
Mostly sunny skies, south wind 5 to 10, highs in the mid-90s. Be heat smart. Mostly cloudy mid-70s for tonight.
Tomorrow, mostly cloudy, a 40% chance of afternoon showers and thunderstorms, low 90. Saturday, 50% chance of showers and thunderstorms, low 90. Sunday, 50% chance of showers and thunderstorms, low 90s. Monday, a chance of showers and thunderstorms. Georgia meteorologist John Weatherby in the GNN Weather Center.
River level at 7.8 feet. That is rising. They are projecting it cresting at 9 feet. 7.8 rising river level. Low tide this morning, 9.57. High this afternoon, 4.22, 7.4 feet. Low again this evening, 10.54. And sunset at 7.56. 72, 72 degrees here at the Big Dog, WIFOFM Big Dog Country. That is your GNN Weather Center forecast on FM 105.5. 7:38:22 until state news from GNN on WIFO, brought to you this morning by England's Mobile Glass and England's Collision Center.
Let's face it, having an accident is frustrating. That's exactly why Eric England and his professional staff is here to show you some love. From a heavy collision, custom paint, paintless dent repair, and of course all auto glass, we have you covered. So come see the love man and let us show your car some love. And remember, at England's, you're not just a customer, you're family. You are essential.